But the driver and fireman felt sorry for Edward. "Would you like to come out today?" "Oh, yes, please," said Edward.